Now, plosives are the first group of sounds that beatboxers make. And they make them by stopping the airway and releasing sound out. And there are different kinds of plosive that you can make with the human mouth by stopping the sound with different parts of the anatomy of your mouth. So the first obvious kind of plosive is to just say buh, like that, buh. Like if you're going to say bogies, yeah? Buh for bogies. And that's called a bilabial plosive. Bilabial means lips, two, bi means two, and labial means lips, so two lips plosive. Bilabial is just the posh kind of phonetical term that scientists like to use. They can't just say lip plosive, but yeah, because it uses both your lips. Puh, buh, buh, buh. And puh is another one, yeah. Puh is another bilabial plosive. Buh for bogies and puh for print. They're both bilabial plosives. Now, there are other plosives that we make. What about one using our throat like this? K, 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 k. Or g, 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 using the glottis down there. Gl, g, g, g. K, 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 g, g, g. They're using different parts of our anatomy in the mouth. And also, what about this sound? T, t, t. Another plosive using the tongue and the alveolar ridge. That's that bony bit above your front teeth. T, 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 t. So there are all different kinds of plosives that we make, and the plosives sound different because they're using different parts of your anatomy in the mouth.